Dictionary at dictionary. Harás is a Spanish verb that translates to you will do or you will make in English. It is the second person singular form of the verb hacer in the future tense. This form is used to indicate that a specific action or task will be performed by the person being addressed at some point in the future. For example, que harás mañana means what will you do tomorrow? The term is commonly used to discuss future plans, promises, or expectations regarding actions or activities.